My fellow Singaporeans, good afternoon. I last spoke to you on COVID-19 3 weeks ago. Since then, the number of new cases daily has begun to rise. We used to see fewer than 10 new cases a day, but in the last 2 weeks, despite our best efforts, we have routinely had more than 50 cases daily. Many of the new cases were imported from overseas, returning Singaporeans. Then last week, more local cases. Furthermore, despite our good contact tracing, nearly half of these cases, we don't know where or from whom the person caught the virus. There are more people out there who are infected. They may be passing the virus unknowing to others. We have also discovered several clusters. These are very worrying. Large numbers of people live together in dormitories. A single case can quickly lead to a large cluster. As the situation developed over the past weeks, we have tightened safe distancing measures progressively. Singaporeans have responded well, calmly and responsibly, made adjustments in their daily lives. By working together, we have kept the outbreak under control. But I am worried that unless we take further steps, things will gradually get worse. We will therefore impose stricter measures, like a circuit breaker. We will therefore impose stricter measures, like a circuit breaker. Let me give you the key points. First, we will close most workplaces. We will close. Second, we will also move to full home-based learning starting next Wednesday. All preschool and student care centers will also be closed, but they will provide limited services. They will provide for children of parents who have to continue working and are unable to make alternative care arrangements. But I am worried that unless we take further steps, things will gradually get worse. We will therefore impose stricter measures, like a circuit breaker. We will therefore impose stricter measures, like a circuit breaker. Third, we will tighten restrictions on movements and gatherings of people. It boils down to three things. First, stay at home as much as possible. Second, avoid socializing with others beyond your own household. Gatherings confined to your household. Third, go out only to do essential things. If you are in essential services or in a key economic sector. The spirit of these measures is to get all of us to minimize physical contact. Then the virus won't be able to spread. It's as simple as that. But I am worried that unless we take further steps, things will gradually get worse. We will therefore impose stricter measures, like a circuit breaker. We will therefore impose stricter measures, like a circuit breaker.